I'm Willie Liang from China, Hebei Agricultural University. I'm a professor of farming system agronomy and agriculture ecology. For farming systems design, we know that systems approach is important because the agriculture production system per se is complex. We could not divide crop, an individual crop, animals, land care, and economics. All of these issues are correlated, so we could not just address one single issue and neglect another. So a system approach is very important. That's why we need system analysis and design the production system to achieve a holistic goal of the design. It is especially important for our professors because we need to teach the idea of system thinking to our students. So it's a very good opportunity to us to come to this conference, to communicate with international colleagues, to see what they are doing and what practices they are using in other parts of the world. To China, it's particularly important to use a system approach because China is feeding the one-fifth of the world population with just almost 7% of the land area of the world. So intensification is very important in China, and this is the theme of this conference, sustainable intensification with farming systems approach. Yes, it is important to deal with the current situation, but it is also more important to deal with the situation in the future. So, you know, the scenario is changing and the context is just not here, just not in, everything is in the same in everywhere. So we need typology. And also we need scenario analysis, and this kind of approach is are all tools in farming system analysis. So the scenario is changing and we have to deal with farming systems in a changing scenario. This is why we use simulation modeling.
When we talk about intensification, we are talking about to intensify the system in several ways. And one of the ways is to increase input. And another way is to we improve technology. And also we increase the intensity that we use, or we make utilization of the natural processes. So to diversify means that we make more use of the natural mechanisms. So for this kind of thing, we are still a very small student in front of nature. So there are much things to do.
Okay, thank you very much.